So your body is made up of trillions of cells, and each cell has its own copy of the human genome.
So wait, you're saying that my body has trillions of my genome, not just one?
Exactly. Your body is made up of trillions of cells, and because each one has its own copy, you've got trillions of copies. It's what makes cells different. They each read a slightly different portion of the instructions. For example, a skin cell is a skin cell and not a stomach cell because it's reading the skin chapter parts. And the stomach cell is a stomach cell, not a blood cell, because it's reading the stomach cell parts. And the blood cell is a blood cell because it reads the blood cell parts. You get the idea.
So all of my different traits that make me me, you're saying, is because my cells are reading different parts of this to make me me?
Exactly. These traits at an organismal level, at a whole body level, are because different cells make up tissues. The tissues are organized into organs. Organs are organized into your whole body. And then we see a myriad of traits.
Crazy how the body works.
It is pretty amazing. So I think it's about time we wrapped up this lesson pretty soon. So I want you to try answering one really tough question. I want you to tell me in your own words, what is the human genome? I want you to be clear, succinct, but comprehensive, pulling on the information you've seen so far in the exercises in this lesson. Use words like chromosome, base pair, mitochondria, anything that you think you need to answer that question. And save your answer because we're going to come back to it in a future video.